Hey YouTube, it's Ebony Knots of Mahogany Knots, and I'm here with another video. You guys know it's two of us, it's Ebony Knots and Mahogany Bella, but we have one other person that's been silent all of this time, and I want to introduce you to her. And her name is Sheila. Say hi, Sheila. Hey. Anyway, Sheila's coming to the place. She finally, you know, decided to come out and help us with our videos since I cut my hair. And there are some styles that I want to show you and do tutorial on that they require longer hair. So Sheila has decided to help us out. Okay. Now, you see that Sheila's hair is straight. Sheila got a press some time ago, and you see she suffered severe heat damage, so that's why her hair is straight. And you know, with the heat damage, we've conditioned, we've done all types of things, and it's just not, you know, it's just not curling back up. And you know, with the heat damage, you know, you can cut it and let it grow back, but Sheila has this condition to where her hair won't grow. So you know, if I cut it, then she's not gonna get any more hair, so we're not gonna cut it. So I'm just gonna have to style it, you know, with the straight hair, but you kind of get the idea and the technique for the style that I'm trying to do. All right, so I'll be back in just a bit. We'll set up Sheila, make sure she's ready for this, and then I'll show you the Billie. That's the style that I'm going to be doing. Okay, so when doing natural hair, the Billie on natural hair, well, first I have to comb through her hair with a wide tooth comb because Sheila is a bit tender-headed. Anyway, so when doing this style on natural hair, I would do it when the hair is wet and detangled, you know, wet it, detangle it in the shower. So what I would do is comb it over this way. Comb all the hair over to whichever side you want, you know, your Billie style to go. Because, you know, Billie as in Billie Holiday. So I'm going to do is come from this side, and right about that top corner, I need to take a curved section out. So I need to take a curved section out. Let me further part that here. Okay. So curved from right about that corner section to, if you can see here, about right, maybe about an inch under her ear. All right, so I'm gonna clip this. Now what the tools that I need for this, I need some pins, your foam setting lotion, and that's it, your comb. So now, of course, I'm not gonna really put setting lotion on Sheila's hair, only because she is kind of sensitive, to different products. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna part across here. If you can see that. Did a part across the top and bend her head down. Just a curved part from one side all the way over to the other. And I'm gonna flat twist this over to the side. So of course this is gonna be wet, probably be easier to deal with. And you will load it up with your foam setting lotion. You know, the setting lotion I like is the Silky Milk. So that is my favorite setting lotion. Silky Milk by Straight Request, you order it online. You can go to like painsbeautysupply.com. They sell it in the gallon. It is my most favorite, and I add oil to it. So I twist this over. And I do need to twist these all the way down. And remember how I do my twist? As I take this finger, I curve it under here. Take that finger out, put it under here, and twist. Okay. So I'm going to use a little clip to just hold this. Now, of course, if Sheila hadn't gone on and pressed her hair and got the heat damage, then it would hold by itself without me having to put the clip on. Okay. But it's too late for Sheila now. So anyway, what I'm going to do, looking at the top here, I'm going to take the next section. So basically, again, making another curve across the whole head here. Okay. So you can see my curve part, still leaving this section clipped. So I take that next section and I do the same thing till I get all the way to the back. Okay, so see the wood holds still, so they're not as neat as they could be. But you see the idea. Uh-oh, shoot. Sheila's neck fell off. So you see the idea, just flat twist over to the side. All right, excuse me. So now let me kind of flip these over out the way. So now we have this section under here. Come on, Sheila. So what we're gonna do here is just do some individual two-strand twists. So you can take random sections of hair and just do your regular two-strand twist. Okay, so once I get this section done, I'll be back again. And what I'm gonna do is just roll this around. So basically, again, making a flowerette, if you will. Okay, so I kind of fold that, or a pin curl, maybe you wanna call it, yeah, but let's call it a pin curl. Put the pin in. Do this here. Kind of want to go the same direction of your twist so your twists don't get unraveled. Now we have the top section and we're doing the same thing, but you want to kind of have them come in between so you don't have any spaces in between your knots. So you want to kind of strategically place your rosettes or your pin curls so that they're kind of, you know, bunched together. We want this to, if you will, look like a bunch of flowers clumped together, I guess you could say. And of course, add more pins as necessary. This style sleeps really well. Like you see here, this empty space, so I need to make sure this one falls in there. Put my pin in. You guys get the idea. So in case this one needs to come up in between here, if you see that empty space, I can bring it under this one, and then still, I think I'm coming unraveled. So I can bring it under this one and then still make my round here in the middle. Because again, I want everything clumped together. I'm gonna pin that in, pin this under, and keep going. And then to make sure everything stays, I may need to also put in a couple extra pins just so everything holds. So everything will end up curled around here. Okay, so let me show you the done pictures and put your cute little flower right here and you're good to go. So I'll show you the done pictures.
The wrong nigga to cross and the first nigga to jam with the AK Quattro CFA over microphone in hand. Goddamn, generation Uno dungeon fam. The lab is filled with potions of emotions out the ass. I laugh when you think that you have seen the last, but it's only the beginning, my nigga. Don't be so fast, man.